fat motherfucker. Now look who's in trouble as you run through my jungles. All you
what's up? As you may have guessed from the music, I'm going to be talking about Kanye. Now, it pains me to be talking about Kanye like this. He just put out a new album, Donda, named after his mama. I looked it up on YouTube. It's got like 24 tracks. I couldn't finish all 24 tracks. I couldn't listen to it. It's trash. It's trash. I'm sorry, Kanye. Stick to producing, man. Just stick to producing. I'm sorry, man. Your lyrical skill is lacking. Severely lacking. I don't know. I don't even know what else to say. Your features have better bars than you did. I could not listen to it. It was ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what else to say. My love-hate relationship with Kanye, it's been going since he came out. When he came out, I caught college dropout instantly. I was all over that. Late registration, graduation, anything he produced, anything he featured, I was on it. And I loved it. Kanye was the shit. He was cocky. He was arrogant. But he had the production skills to back it up. And his bars weren't bad. He had some good metaphors and whatnot, you know. And he was working with everybody who was in the game, was top notch. Everybody in his Rolodex was top notch. You know what I'm saying? Top of the game, you know, talent. And just, damn. Slowly but surely went down the shithole with the rest of them Kardashians. That's what happened. When he made Mama Kardashian his business manager, that's when shit fell off. That's when he fucked up. Oh, I forgot to tell y'all, this is a blunt review with Hawaiian Steve. I'm talking about Donda, Kanye. I just got right into it. I didn't even give y'all an intro. But, yeah, once he was with them Kardashians, it was over, man. She fucked him up. That's why this motherfucker don't even deserve a blunt. But, man, it was all downhill with guy with the Kardashians. And you know what? Speaking of Donda and his mama, that motherfucker debuted a Donda chain. I don't know if he still has it. He still rocks it. I don't know if y'all remember it. He had a chain. Big chain. Had Donda. I don't know if anybody knew it at the time, but that was his mama's name. Okay, cool. Cool. He premiered it in the music video with Lil Pump, where all they do is talk about girls being bitches and hoes. Like, that was literally the whole song. This song was garbage. I hated it. And they're dancing around like Minecraft people, talking about bitches and hoes, and he's got a Donda chain on his chest. And to me, that shit rubs me the wrong way, big time. Because as somebody else who's lost his fucking mama, you don't disrespect your mom like that by wearing a fucking chain with her name on it and then dancing around with a fucking clown talking about all bitches being hoes and whatnot. Like that, what the fuck, dude? How is that honoring your mother? I think that your mom would be pretty pissed off at your ass right now. And for putting out a fucking album with her name on it that was complete trash. The good thing about this, it has definitely made me seek out some old Kanye. This is even later Kanye. This is Twisted fantasy, whatever. But man, he was good. He was good. And I don't know what happened. I don't know what happened. But this new album, I had to give it a review. Everybody's jumping on it, jumping on his nuts, talking about beautiful masterpiece, blah, 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 blah. Nah. Nah, man. I'm sorry, man. You get a Roach for this album. Best thing about this album is the production. And then, like I said, there's a couple features he got on there with some tight bars. But nothing worth fucking giving four or five blunts to. No. Gets one blunt. One blunt. That's it. All right? Sorry, Kanye. Wish I could give you more. But this album was garbage, man. It was garbage, and you need to step up your game, man. You need to step up your game. Sorry, bro. Gotta step up your game, bro.
Just fell in love with a porn star. Turn the camera on, she a porn star. Turn the corners.
Talk about him right there. All right, peace. Till next time, hit it up.